anyone. I need help. Some crazy fuckers are trying to kill me.
I don't know who you're talking about. Maybe you should relax a bit. You're safe now. Stick with me and I'll keep you safe.
Who attacked me? Fuck this.
This isn't how we wanted this to happen, but
oh well.
If you don't run, I will kill you.
Wayne here, confirming that none of us are perfect. Maybe you drank too much or hit the alimony. Heck, maybe you just didn't recycle. None of that matters now. The network isn't concerned with your past. We're all in this together now, and the future is what matters.
Look at it this way. We just cleaned a few human shit stains off the face of the earth. I wouldn't spend $5 on this place at an auction. I guess we can make it work.
Fantastic.
Better than nothing.
Folks, we sure would appreciate some help over here.
Don't just stand out there, hon. Come on in. That's good to hear. Hey.
Take care, kid. See you soon, yeah? Someone get on the radio and find out where we can get some supplies.
Network here. I'll get someone on that. No problem. For looking out for each other.
If we're gonna defeat this blood plague, we gotta start making things again. We have a workshop. Let's use it. Sure use all this better than whoever owned it last. I can actually use this. Would you look at?
I'm on my way back.
Sight. Let's make the most of it. This place is empty. Time to go.
Zombies are hitting us hard! We can't take them alone!
For taking care of that. Take care now.
Now, where am I gonna put that?
Thank you. up. Really? We're still doing the whole action hero thing?
Well, who fucking Ray for us?
I see somebody in trouble over there. Careful, she's getting back up. Too little, too late, I guess.
Oh, no.
Zombies shambling toward base. Shouldn't be a problem, though.
I'm not gonna lie. We have a truckload of zombies coming in. Lucky. Let's figure out a better way to handle the next one. Project is done, folks.